just wanted to show you a little trick on the BMX GTA 5. Now, if you've bunny hopped in like any of Valve's games, like Gmod, CSGO for example, yeah, this is GTA equivalent. So, what you have to do to go faster, like this doesn't even take stamina. It's a little hard to control, but it's the price you pay for the speed you go compared to everyone else for doing cycling races. I chose this as a joke. I wanted to show them this. So basically what you do is you hold W, obviously. I'm using keyboard, so you'll have to find the equivalent to your controls.
Wow!
If you're on a controller. But I'm holding, so you hold down W, or like, go forward, and then you also hold down the button that makes you go, that makes you lean forward. So like, say you're jumping, like you want to hold the button that makes you lean forward, and then you just want to spam space. Sometimes you'll feel like that if you're not going full speed, but you'll land, like, you'll do that and then go straight back up. But if you keep jumping, you keep your speed. And just gotta keep doing it, and then eventually you pick up momentum, and it goes to what I showed you before of just a ton of speed. And yeah, it's just a neat little trick. You can show this to your friends or whatever. You can do some elite tricks. Grind off stuff with your high speeds. If this is known, tell me. I'll just delete this, to be honest. Like, if this isn't known, though, I'm gonna keep it up, though. Because, you know, I want everyone to know this cool trick. Because it'll make, like, cycling races a lot more fun than GTA 5. Not sure if anyone even watches this though. Yeah, just wanted to show you guys this and tell you how to do it. And that's it, and I'll see you all later.